from your experience, the number one lesson that you've learned about leadership is?
Lesson about is trust your instincts. I think, you know, more often than not, you know, in the 35 years of my business career, if I trust my gut, it's usually right. It's usually okay.